Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the train isn't in service anymore. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who went up there never returned. I still don't know what happened, but I do know this. The cathedral is off limits forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker? You've been warned, child. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I loved. If I let you go up there, that will only compound my sin. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Having only one leg and one arm should curb your curiosity. Child, only the worthy may pass. Consider this your salvation. Your life. I do not wish to witness more death. not wish to witness more death.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of the beautiful Crot. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, I really am good at this.
When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What'd I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal.
Oh, something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected, but what is that?
Idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution.
Welcome to... At the House of an...
I know my way around. use my power to help. I can hear Ergo. I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it, called it the devil's power. So I kept it a secret that I could talk to puppets. Now you are the only one my voice reaches. So I beg you, please, save Krot.
Thanks for...
Reminds me, have you ever heard the fairy all of Krot knows the story, but who icks? is happening? What's their problem? Wait, their bodies are strangely altered. I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
Yes, I am.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me. I thought you were from the organization. Never mind. My name is Janjo. I'm an a pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legendary gold coin fruit. I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. I have the petrification disease, and I need a cure. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. Read this. It'll explain things faster than I can. Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose is what separates medicine from poison. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. But in the midst of an epidemic, it might be our salvation. Can you let me know if you find it? I'll give you this by way of payment. The people of ancient Krat knew how to bottle a wish upon a star. They claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube made from a meteorite. I don't know how it works, but it's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them power. If you can help me with the gold coin tree, I'll give you more of this. Seems there's a new threat every day, friend. And no safe place in the world. No place to just take a breath. I'm headed to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. Perhaps find some peace there. If you find the gold coin tree, please find me there. The people of ancient Krat knew how to bottle a wish upon a star. They claimed special powers after distilling the wish into a cube made from a meteorite. I don't know how it works, but it's said to react to someone who has ergo and grant them power. You ever wish upon a star, Stalker? I hope this wishstone helps you with that.